Hey, what's up, guys? I hope you're doing fantastic. This is Dan Duran, and look what I have today. Looky what I have today. I have Kali Linux running on my Android, and that's exactly what we're gonna be doing tonight. So stick around. For this install, I'm going to be using NetHunter. And the nice thing about NetHunter and Termux is that you can install it on any Android device. The other thing is that it's completely free and you can install it right alongside your Android OS. So that means that if you want to uninstall the apps, you can right ahead and do them, or you can keep Kali Linux on your Android 100% free, and it works like a charm. All right, let's get to it. This is super awesome. I'm displaying my Android device on my MacBook Pro. And the first thing is I'm going to go into Google and type in github.com/termux-app/releases. There you go. Click enter. And here on the GitHub, just scroll down and click on the first APK like that and click on download. Bada boom. Perfect. So just download anyway, open the file. There you go. Now this is going to ask you to change your security settings. So click on settings for Chrome and allow this source like that. Then just click back and install. There you go. And click on open. Installing bootstrap packages. And bada boom. You have a Linux terminal right on your Android device. How cool is that? Just so you know, right down below, I'm going to post a link. So you can click on the link, go to my website, and you can see the guide on how to install NetHunter on your device if you have any questions, so you don't have to go back and forth on this video. I hope that helps out. If you have any questions, just make sure you post them below. Now what we do is we update this repository. So apt update like that. And there you go. Let's do an upgrade too. So type in apt upgrade like that. Yes. And say yes to everything that comes up on the screen. Yes again. Yes. And yes. Yes again. One more time. Yeah. All right, perfect. And it's done. All right, so now we're going to install wget. So type in apt install wget. And like that. Oh, unable to locate the package wget. So, let's try apt-get. No. Let's try updating the libraries again. So apt update, enter. Perfect. There you go. And now let's do apt install wget. Yes. And boom, we have wget now. So now what we have to do is install the Kali NetHunter. The way we do this is type in wget dash capital O install dash NetHunter dash Termux. Like that. And https://off, so OFF dot EC, So auth.exe/2MCEZWR and click and enter. And voila. Now what we have to do is just schmod or give permission to the installation of this app. So what you do is type in schmod plus X, type in ins, and then click on tab dot slash install NetHunter. And there you go. Working. Now, this is going to take a while. So just go get a coffee and come back. And yes. Perfect. All right. So we got the Kali install going now, as you can see. And then all you have to do now to get into the root of your Kali system is just type in NH or NetHunter. And there you go. So now let's do an IPA. Oh my God, look at all these interfaces. Let's take a look at our IP address in here. All right, 192.168. So let's do an nmap fast. So dash capital F 192.168.179, like that, .0/24. And let's do an nmap. Perfect. It's working. So you can see all the IP addresses that are active in my network, as well as the ports and open ports and all of that. So we know it is working. Kali is working on your Termux. So now I just type in exit, enter, get out of here, and let's install KEX, which is the GUI for your Kali system. So what we're going to do now is set up the password for your NetHunter. So you type in NetHunter KEX pass WD and type in a password. So let's see, Kali. Oh, must be at least 6 characters. So I'm going to try Kali Kali. There you go. Verify Kali Kali. Would you like to enter a view only password? No. Now just type in NetHunter KeX, like that, to run the VNC server. Like that. So once you're done that, let's download the NetHunter store. So in here, go to store.nethunter.com, click enter, and in here, click on download and click on download anyway. There you go. Open like that and open with the package installer. In my files, allow from the source again and then go back and click on install and click on open. And you'll see this screen here. So this is the NetHunter store. What I want you to do now is just click on the search and type in NetHunter, like that, KEX. Tap on NetHunter to download the file, like that. Click on install. Perfect. Click on settings again. Allow from the source. Go back and click on install. So now let's look for KEX. And then allow. And you'll see this screen here, type in your password. So Kali Kali in my case, and click on connect. And boom, you have Kali Linux running on your Android device. How cool is this? All right, let's check this out. Let's launch a terminal. There you go. Let's see what we can do. IPA. Oops. It's in caps. IPA again. There you go. And yeah, same thing, working perfectly. All right, sudo su, and the password for Kali KEX is Kali. Oops, not Kali Kali, this is Kali only. Type in Kali for sudo, and there you go. And we have root in our Kali system on Android. That's freaking awesome, guys. Hey, and that's it. I hope you liked this video and thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, make sure you post them down below. And if you need the guide, down below is also the link to my website for the guide on how to install NetHunter on your Android device. See ya next time. Stay safe, stay secure.